Hey guys, what is up? I am Devil Driven. Today we're going to try to mill some people with some Morvran mill archetype. And we got Cynthia on the list. Cynthia's been killing me lately on round two. So I'm hopefully I can do the same thing. The golems, not my friends, but you got to have them in this list. Foot soldiers and alchemists. Try and push through round one, and then just hopefully use your spotters round two. We got Avalok in here, Tibor. You're pretty much your standard, you know, reveal mechanics. Scorpions, better than the Mangonels. The Mangonels just have a chance to die. These for sure get what they need to. So let's play some games. Made it to rank 16 too, which was pretty cool. All right. Let's see what we get here.
You shall die, worm.
Iridin.
Not all battles need end in bloodshed.
So we gotta win round one. Let's see what we got here. Let's drop a golem. Drop another golem. Let's drop one spotter. Alright. This hand looks like it's pretty good. So let's alchemist.
There's been a mistake. I'm no mage.
Let's reveal one of his cards. Alright. So he's going to kill that right off the bat. Okay, we did not draw Rideau round one, which kind of sucks. Let's play another. Well, yeah, let's play another one.
Greetings. What is it?
We'll reveal the foot soldier this time. Punished.
Off to the front yet again.
Super punished. Probably should have used Drowner. Into the fire. And it kills it. The kids cry during Christmas for that one. Alright.
My men know the meaning of sacrifice.
So we're gonna reveal two scorpions and two of his cards. Let's kill this. Will he keep going? Jotun them all, huh? Okay. That's not terrible. Could play another scorpion. Can he take this in one card? If he takes it, man. Hello, Reddit, if you do, man. Okay. Hopefully we don't draw another Mangonel. Rideau is great. Avalok's even better. We drop our golem. We can work with this. This is fine. So we go turn one. You know what? Let's Rideau first. We got a stack.
I knew you would ask for this.
There's Roach. And let's reveal Cantarella and Peter. So he does have the boats. We don't have any more golems. Let's play Avalok.
You will see it.
Hopefully we get a Tibor's great. That's cool for a reveal mechanic here. So he's gonna kill Avalok. We don't care. All right. So we're going to Alchemist.
What is it?
And we're going to reveal this other scorpion. Let's just kill this just so he can't use a navigator on it. I doubt he would, but that's fine. Let's just kill that. We'll reveal a seer.
I'll do as you ask. Naivety is a fool's blessing.
Crones? It looks like the boats and crones list. Succubus. It's dead though. It's dead though. I guess he has renew. I don't know. I don't know what's going on here. Yeah, I guess he has a renew. Next, we'll play Cantarella. Here comes a boat.
There is no escape.
All right.
Let us see.
Albrecht's good. We'll take that. Keep going. Play Albrecht.
My powers are yours to command.
Oh. Punished. Well, there's our scorch target. Oh boy. We can hope for Cynthia, I guess. He could see all my cards. He hasn't played Operator or anything like that. I don't think I got a way out of this one. I think I got a pass. Unfortunately, the weather was kind of brutal there. Ooh. Drop that. All right. He's gonna double weather that. That's brutal. We want to put in Roach and a Golem. Let's play our spotter.
Varu?
Is he gonna play another weather? He's got three of them. Alright, so we play a seer.
Magic dies. This world dies with it.
Put Roach in and one Golem. I believe I got the right Roach. Yes, I did. So he's going the hard route there. We could play this, hit that. I think it all depends on what row the What do I want to weaken here? The Navigator isn't pulling anything. I guess we just kill this.
I care for them.
Locks that. I think we got him though. Depends on what row Roach goes on to. No. I think he got us. Tie. Oh man. If Roach would have went in the top row, he'd have been okay. Good game. Herald.
If it's peace you desire, prepare for war.
I haven't played Herald yet. Let's drop the Golem. Let's drop a spotter. I'd like to have one Scorpion. But I might draw a Roach. So he goes first. The open pass. Wow. Did not expect that. Did not expect the open pass turn one. So we gotta make this round go as humanly long as humanly possible. Not double golem, please. Thank you. So, I got all the reveal right here. Let's just see what he's got here. He does have a lock. That's not a big deal, though. We got the answer for the one axeman. Probably see a harpooner here. Okay, yeah, that does it too. That does it too.
Not all battles need end in bloodshed.
I think we just reveal all his cards. Yennefer Conjurer, Axeman. He's got one Axeman. Right now the spotter's on 9. Here comes the Axeman. Honestly, we don't care though.
There's been a mistake. I'm no mage.
So we reveal this one. He's gonna herald. Okay. We could end up drawing Roach here. Let's just reveal the Alchemist and kill it. Harold's kind of dead right now.
Bow before modern Freya.
For Brad!
Okay. This will probably be like a Skellige Storm's turn. Harold's kind of stuck there.
You best yield now.
He's gonna play Yennefer Conjurer. Excuse me. Play this.
There's been a mistake. I'm no mage.
Get this foot soldier out of our hand. Cantarella, beautiful pull.
Ah, scheiße. In time.
He He's got to have something like Skellige Storm or something.
For Brad!
Let us see.
Ah, Spotter really don't help us. Kind of need a Seer or Avalok. That's fine. We can kill that next Axeman if he doesn't have damage here. Skellige Storm. Igni. Double A. That's a pretty good Igni, though, to be honest. That's a pretty good Igni. This is a weird game right here. Boats, huh? Interesting. Still on that 9. He's got to use some kind of weather here. He has to.
Greetings. Want to look over our stock?
All right. Maybe I should have been aiming at Yennefer Conjurer.
My powers are yours.
Hey, we're keeping this round going. That's good. Royal Decree. I think that's a dead card right now. Because he's played these, so... That kind of screwed him. Decoy? Really?
The sea provides.
at last.
A seer. Hey, that's what we want to see. That's a good one, too. Still got 10 cards left in this deck, though. I'm not really going to mill them, but jeez. This is crazy.
Greetings. What is it?
Reveal that scorpion. I guess we just hit this guy. This is a really interesting list. I wonder if he runs Jenga. He only has a decoy in his graveyard right now. This is nuts. What's he gonna lock? Boy, if I had decoy, I would make you pay for that. I guess it doesn't matter. He has 10 cards. Yeah, we could have killed Yennefer Conjurer a while ago. We'll try to kill it next turn. Because he's going to hit this for a ton if I don't kill it. Watch him pass. That would be the ballsiest pass of all time if he did. Gonna play the dead card. Okay. So we kill this. He's gotta play that last card. Does he? I can't believe he has 10 cards left in an Axeman deck. He already played Igni. These drop back down though. Regressing tag, so. Ooh, we got Donner out of him, too. Probably should have stolen. Oh, you can only steal bronzes. Never mind. Alright. So let's see if we got him here. Judgment Day. 20 strength boat in an Axeman list. Crazy. Foot Soldier, that's the worst, so we could just, Scorpion's not bad.
I will flop off three heads with one.
Ooh. All right. So we play a Seer.
If magic dies, this world dies with it.
We grab up a Golem. And we grab up Roach.
Modron Freyr is patient.
He's gonna bring she back
no
the
insult.
Boat. Okay. So we just play. I I guess if we're gonna play Tibor, we just play him right now. Points. Can he pull 40 points in two turns? I think he can. Does he have a way to do it? Donar don't do it. Is that enough?
Wenches, get yourself an axe.
Not enough. Close. Close, but not enough. So we milled him, even though he had 10 cards on him. But that's the video for today, guys. Thank you for all that you do. If you're new to the channel, hit the thumbs up button if you could. I greatly appreciate it. I'll see you guys tomorrow, though.